Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today our topic is determinant of 3 cross 3 matrix. As we have already taken the example, so by solving this example we have a technique that as these are rows and these are the columns, so take the first number from the first row and then ignore that column and that row, and as we have found that we have found that these are the rest of elements 9, 3, 1, 4 by ignoring this row and this column. So we will cross this as a matrix. Then the sequence of the signs is plus, minus, and then again plus. So take the second number and ignore again the method, or ignore the column and again that row, and we found that our remaining elements are 6, 3, 2, 4. So now our third, 5, ignoring the row and that column, we found that 6, 2, 9, 1. So, as we know earlier that the method of solving our 2 cross 2 matrix is A, B, C, D. I have taken these elements as a random element. So, A dot D and B, C. The sign in between them is always minus. So, now we are going to solve these matrices 1. Into, but if you're very very good in your calculation, then you can solve it in your mind and you don't need this step. But to avoid confusion, you have to mention this step. So 9 4 is 36, minus 3, minus 4 into 6 4 is 24, minus 6, plus 5 into 6, minus 9 to the 18, 1 into 33, minus 4 into 18, plus 5 into minus 12, 33 minus 18 4 the 72, minus as plus minus minus 512 the 60, 33 minus minus plus, and the sign with the greater number is minus, so by adding these I got 132. Plus minus minus, and the sign with the bigger term is minus, so this is our answer.